Oh, I mean, he did some good things. Don't get me wrong. He really did. You know, some of them you can look at back at it and say, boy, he's lucky. You know?
Yeah.
So, I mean, I'm not saying he's not didn't do his good job. I'm just saying sometimes the ball bounces in a certain way and he ends up getting it. I think he's made a couple plays. We saw a couple. Matter of fact, today I saw a couple. One in the end zone. He knocked the ball down. That was really good. So, you know, he's doing that in practice now. So, I mean, I think he has a knack for it. But obviously, seeing him grow and stuff, and you got to make sure you keep him humble and make sure you never arrive. And I think he's done a good job of working hard and understanding that if you want to be great, you got to keep on working, you know. And we're not even close to being good yet.
What do you like about Josh?
Josh, I think Josh has really improved. I think the mental part of the game has really become better at of understanding the calls and what he's supposed to be doing. His athletic ability, obviously, he's long, he can run, he can catch, he's got good toughness, and I think he goes out and works hard every day. And that's the thing that I like about what he's moving, and his ability to go ahead and jump inside or outside in sub packages is going to be, a good plus for us.